We're following breaking news involving the 15-month lockout with the Minnesota Orchestra.
Within the last half hour, we've learned of a tentative deal that could help get the musicians back on stage. Our Tom Hauser's live outside Orchestra Hall in Minneapolis now with the latest. Tom?
First started hearing last week that there were efforts underway to jumpstart these talks and that they were getting closer to an agreement. In fact, they thought they might have an agreement last week, but then they hit a couple of snags. Now we understand that late last night into the early morning hours, they may have finally reached an agreement, again happening last night. Now, I am told that both sides made significant compromises. The musicians, I am also told, are voting right now at a hotel here in downtown Minneapolis. And keep in mind now, they have been locked out for more than 15 months since October 1st, 2012. Now, earlier today, I was interviewing Mayor Betsy Hodges on a variety of topics, including the issue of the Minnesota Orchestra. She talked about just how important it was that this get resolved. She said she had not personally gotten involved in the negotiations yet, but she was prepared to, because she says the Minnesota Orchestra and this brand new building are very important to downtown Minneapolis.
I do think it's crucial, and you know, and the city has a stake in that building. You know, we are the ones who put up the bonds and went to the state legislature for that, and so it you know, in large measure is a city building. And so we want to make sure that the public investment is well managed and well guarded.
And so far, this public investment has been sitting empty. Orchestra Hall, since it opened, the new Orchestra Hall a few months ago, there have not been any concerts here because the Minnesota Orchestra, of course, is locked out. Now, I am told that right now the musicians are not far from here at the Minneapolis Hilton Hotel, some voting in person, some by phone, and they thought they might have something by late afternoon. It now might stretch into the early evening if they do, in fact, decide to agree to this. Now, just as a reminder, back when they were initially offered a pay cut, it was about a 40% pay cut from a $135,000 annual salary. The last offer from the management was about a $105,000 base salary. That was back in late September. We still do not know the parameters of the deal that it does appear they're voting on right now. We will stay on top of this. We'll have another live report coming up tonight at 6 o'clock. Live in downtown Minneapolis, Tom Hauser, 5 Eyewitness News.
Thanks, Tom.